guys, so today we are doing the After 8 challenge for Waterford Wednesday. Our competitors today are Dylan, Ted, and Sophie. So for any of you who don't know how the After 8 challenge works, they're all going to take a chocolate mint thin, and they're going to put it on their foreheads, and then they're going to put their heads back and wiggle them all the way down until they get them in their mouths. Okay, so everybody grab your chocolates.
Okay, here we go.
Jesus. Heads back. All the way back, all the way back.
Alright.
Head not that far, I think it might fall off your forehead.
Okay, how's that level?
A little bit up.
What?
There you go.
Alright, there we
go. That's your balance. Okay.
Great.
1, 2, 3, go!
Oh. Dang it.
Try again.
Okay. Alright, Alright. This one's for you, Mom.
Everybody's got different techniques.
Okay, I got it.
Too far, Dylan. Okay, Sophie. Ooh, looks good, Sophie. You're doing really well. Oh, look at that. She's got it balanced on her nose. Okay, Sophie, you've probably got this. If you see it, turn that way.
Okay.
Okay, Dylan, you're like...
Dibs on
these. You might be tilting your head too far forward.
All right.
So close.
Okay.
Let it go.
Here we go. Here we go, satellite radio.
Come on, Ted.
Y'all getting hit with the boom, boom. Okay.
Okay. If you wink again, maybe. Try winking. There you go.
Okay.
Sophie.
Look at me, check.
Come on, Sophie. Oh my gosh, she's almost got it. Oh, Sophie. So it looks like Sophie has the most dexterous face.
Good work.
Meaning
good
that
work.
She can move the muscles in her face with the most precision. I think, Sophie, you've got a little bit of a chocolate scar on her.
You saved it for later.
Okay. So thank you for joining us. Wait and see the video next week. Join us for another Waterford Wednesday. Bye.